StreamYard link for today. Is put down in the description.